Oksana Masters and Cassidy Randall's book The Hard Parts, a memoir of courage and triumph, is a compelling and inspiring story about overcoming hardship, beating the odds, and succeeding against all odds. Oksana was born in Ukraine with multiple disabilities caused by the Chernobyl disaster. Her parents left her in a cruel orphanage to take care of herself. She was lucky that she was taken in by an American mother who fought hard to bring her daughter to the US. Oksana had a lot of surgeries in the US, including two above-the-knee amputations. And she had a hard time in school because of how she looked. But she never gave up, and she found that she loved rowing. This led her to become a Paralympic champion in rowing, skiing, biathlon, and cycling, among other sports. The book is a powerful example of how strong the human spirit is and a source of inspiration for anyone who has faced problems that seemed impossible to solve. Oksana's story is both sad and inspiring. And her message that you should never give up and keep going after your dreams is truly motivating. The authors do a great job of telling Oksana's story in a way that is honest, vulnerable, and true. The story is interesting and draws me into Oksana's world from the very first page. The book moves along at a good pace, and the chapters about her life in Ukraine and her life in the US give a full picture of her life. One of the most important things to learn from the book is how important it is to have a support system. Oksana's mother was a big reason why she was successful. Without her constant love and support, Oksana's life could have been very different. The book also talks about how important it is to make a society that celebrates diversity and sees the worth of every person. The Hard Parts, a memoir of courage and triumph, is a powerful and inspiring book that will speak to anyone who has had problems in their lives. Oksana's story shows how strong the human spirit can be, and her message of hope and strength is one that everyone should hear. I highly recommend this book to anyone who wants to read something that will motivate and inspire them.